6月21日，在纽约的亚洲协会论坛上，现任哈佛大学政治系教授的麦克法卡尔提到，中国军队中的鹰派人物为什么表现强硬？中共领导人随时可以让他们消声，却为何容忍其强硬表现？
These people, but I'm told that these bellicose generals are in fact retired people who like to get their faces on television and to be popular and to state nationalistic aims in a rather belligerent manner is apparently one way to get yourself popular because as you probably know, the internet, the blogosphere it's called, in China on foreign issues can be roused to extremes of nationalism.And it's to that audience that these people are playing. I think, however, that they are licensed in the sense that they could be shut up tomorrow. You know, a general could be told, you know, you're going to lose your car, you're going to lose your apartment, just shut up. But they don't tell them that because I think it's useful for implicitly the leadership to say, we've got some toughies out there. They don't want to, you know, push us too far because the toughies are there.So I think there is a hidden motive in allowing those people to speak. The People's Liberation Army is an important issue. And the control of it was to Mao the most important thing in his power. When it seemed that Lin Biao could also control the People's Liberation Army, he was eased out and finally fled the country. And of course, the People's Liberation Army...does not like, no army in the world likes the idea of firing on their own people. The reputation you get for firing on your own people is not a good one. And that's what happened at Tiananmen. And only someone like Deng Xiaoping and his immediate colleagues with their revolutionary reputation could have ordered that and had the order obeyed. And so I think the issue for the leaders to come, as it has been for Jiang Zemin and Hu Jintao, is can we make sure, there are always articles saying you've got to be loyal to the party, can we be sure that the party, that the army will obey us in a real crisis? Or will it say we've had enough trying to pick the chestnuts out of the fire for the party, it's just too long that we've done this?I think on balance, probably, the inertia prevails. The party will continue to tell the army what to do, and the army will continue, as long as it gets money for toys and so on, will continue to genuflect in the general direction of Zhong Nanhai.